What is up, players, playees, and playettes? I got a match on UFC here online against a pretty random guy I ran into, but he had an amazing connection, so I added him to my friends list. His name's Beat Giashigi. I just randomly fought him in a random player welterweight match, and he was very, very experienced, and I was surprised at how this match played out, and I won't really spoil it for you, but, I'm playing as Anthony Johnson, who is an absolute beast. A lot of people look at his overall, numbers or whatever, but he is much better than what they suggest. His strength is at 80, and his his speed is at 79, and that is just insane. His cardio is at 49, and kind of sucks, but as long as you watch that and keep the fight standing, you will rape pretty hard with him. This guy's playing as John Fitch, and I get to see his awesome little pace back and forth. His record's like 255, 101. Very experienced fighter here, and I was kind of worried, but I was surprised at how this match played out. And basically what I want to do with a fighter like this is just keep it standing. Or actually a better suggestion would be to play the fighter you pick as they would actually fight in real life. If you're playing as Anthony Johnson, keep it standing, watch your cardio, and dominate him. This is just a little filling out process right here. I want to get the hang of what he's doing, and then I explode with strikes, hit a jab, then a low jab to the stomach. And he's throwing a lot of hooks and being a little sloppy, so I'm making him pay for it. Hit him with a back fist and a body kick. I'm just really dashing in, hit him with a spinning back fist there, and sprawl out on him. And I don't want any part of the ground game, so I'm just going to stand it back up. And I'm going to mess him up in the clinch here with my mixing it up with strikes. He finally catches it, though. Lets me go. I knew he was going for that low kick. He gets taken down. And I'm just going to proceed to beat on him from open guard. No sense in passing because I don't want to risk getting reversed at all. So, he gets me off of him though. Punches from his back. Leg kicks me. Misses a leg kick. I hit a jab. Misses Superman. Another spinning back fist, which knocks him down. Then I jump into his guard and hammer him down a little bit again. He goes for a guillotine. Probably just so I'll use strength and get off of him, which is pretty smart. And now I'm just going to proceed to kick his legs. Then jump back in there before the ref stands us up. And he's going to go for another guillotine here. Simply because he wants me to get out of his guard again and make me stand back up. But I just use the regular technical submission escape and get the side control. But I'm just going to get some free damage here. And he ducks my jab and actually hits a double hook combo. And I know he's really hurt, so I'm not concerned about his stand-up. His stand-up's pretty weak as far as, John Fitch goes. Not the best stand-up, so I'm just going to pick him apart. Hit a jab here, and then very, very, very quick Superman that he can't block after getting rocked. And I KO him pretty easily in the first round. And that was a great match, dude. Hope to play you again sometime if you do watch this. And hope you guys got some tips on striking. Striking is a very... finding a good striker in this game, they will just mess you up if you're not ready for it. And I'm constantly working on it because striking's a lot deeper than the ground game, it seems. Ground game's more about prediction. Striking's more about knowing... Well, it's about prediction as well, but it's about knowing how to hit your opponent and when to hit him. It's pretty complex. And I know a lot of you guys have been asking me for Modern Warfare 2 games, and to be honest, I'm quite disappointed with that game. And I won't go into it, but I'm just not a big fan of it. I had matches to post, but I opted to delete them because it's just not too fun for me. even when I do well, the game's not too fun. So I try to post matches from other people, though, and give shout-outs to other people who do post Modern Warfare 2 games, as well as play some, you know, the older Call of Duty games, like 4 and World at War again for you guys. But anyway, later, guys.